Welcome to Grizz Vision on Grizz TV. I'm here with head men's soccer coach Eric Pogue after the Golden Grizzlies played visiting Western Illinois to a 1-1 draw. And coach tied the game, got the equalizer in dramatic fashion with Napoleon Outlaw scoring with about 30 seconds left in regulation. Your thoughts on the game overall?
Yeah, I mean, it's a good first game. We've had some great battles with Western Illinois through the years. Coach Johnson does a great job with his team. So it was a battle. I think obviously we squandered some opportunities early on and allowed them to stay in the game. And we got to finish those chances early, and maybe that, you know, kind of swings the momentum a little bit. But then they played themselves into the game and got a nice goal, and give credit to the guys because, we have this kind of mantra about finding a way, and, you know, first game in, and they keep battling, and deflection off of Nash's shot goes right to Poe, and opportunistic, and, you know, so, you know, I think maybe in years past or here lately, maybe that wouldn't have been the case, but, this time I think, just showed some guys some good grit, and we were unlucky not to score a couple goals maybe in overtime too. We had Travis had a clear cut chance that the keeper made a real nice save on at last second, and then we had a couple real good chances on set pieces. I think we're disappointed not to get the win, but we also could be walking out of here with a loss as well. So it's kind of one of those where you are disappointed, but I think we'll take it for our first game. Learned a lot about ourselves, learned a lot about our character, and but now we got to head down to play a tough Marshall team. I think they won tonight, and they'll be real talented, and that's a trek for us, but we got a couple days. That's not till Monday, and we'll just get the guys rested and recovered, and go through the film, and continue to get better one game at a time. So overall pleased. Obviously would like the 3 points, but like I said, we could have easily walked out of here with a loss. So we'll take it, we'll move forward, and we'll continue to get better.
Okay, coach, thanks for your time, and good luck to you at Marshall.
Okay, thanks, Mika.